Hello children, today I am going to start the new topic, that is laws of exponents. In previous classes, that is in class 7th and class 8th, you have already studied or learnt about it, that what are the laws of exponents. जब कोई भी नंबर एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म में होता है तो उनके साथ हमारे मैथमेटिकल कुछ रूल्स होते हैं एडिंग के और मल्टीप्लिकेशन के, डिवीजन के और सब्सट्रैक्शन के. दोज आर कॉल्ड द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट. लेट अस रिकॉल देम द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट. नंबर वन, व्हेन द बेसिस आर सेम बट द पावर्स आर डिफरेंट एंड देयर इज अ मल्टीप्लाई साइन बिटवीन देम, देन वी विल एड द पावर्स एंड राइट द बेस वन टाइम. लाइक here we see the bases are same but the powers are different, m and n, and there is a multiply sign between them, so we will add the powers, that is m plus n. Let's see an example. If 2 raised to the power 7 multiplied by 2 raised to the power 5, here both the bases are same, that is 2, but the powers are different, then we will add the powers, that is 7 plus 5, 2 raised to the power 12 is the required answer. Okay, now see the second laws of exponent. When the bases are same and the powers are different and there is a divide sign between them, then we will subtract the power, that is m minus n. Let's see an example here. If 2 raised to the power 7 divided by 2 raised to the power 3, it becomes 2 raised to the power 7 minus 3, that is 2 raised to the power 4. This is the second law of exponent. Now, the third law of exponent is, if there is a power above the power, like if a raised to the power n whole raised to the power n, then we will multiply the powers, that is a raised to the power m into n. See an example, like 2 raised to the power 3 whole raised to the power 5, it becomes 2 raised to the power 3 into 5, that is 2 raised to the power 15. It is the example. Now see the fourth law of exponent. The fourth law of exponent is, when the bases are same but the powers are different. Like here the bases are different, that is A and B, but the powers are same, that is M and M. There is a multiply sign between them. So what we'll do? We multiply the bases and write the power one time like this. For example, 2 raised to the power 3 multiplied by 5 raised to the power 3. Here we see that both the powers are same, but the bases are different. So we will do the multiplication of the bases and write the power one time, that is 10 raised to the power 3. It is the required answer. The next law of exponent is, when the bases are different and there is a divide sign, also the powers are same, then we will divide the base and write the power one time. Example, when 8 raised to the power 4 divided by 4 raised to the power 4, here we see the bases are different but the powers are same. So we will divide the base, that is 8 upon 4, and write the power one time, that is 4. 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2 raised to the power 4 is the required answer for this law. Now the next law, number 6, is, when there is a power 0 of any base, then it will be answer equal to 1 always. Either the base is negative or the base is positive. Like a raised to the power 0 is always 1. Example, 2 raised to the power 0, 1. Oblique, minus 2 raised to the power 0 is also 1. Agar yahan base negative hai, tab bhi answer positive 1 aayega. Aur base positive hai, tab bhi answer positive 1 aayega. Base agar fraction value hai, like 3 upon 2 raised to the power 0, tab bhi answer 1 rahega. Aur negative fraction hai, like minus 3 upon 2 ki power 0, tab bhi answer 1 rahega. In all the cases, the answer will be 1. Okay? Now the last law of exponent, number 7, is, when there is a negative power on the base, then do the reciprocal to make the power positive. Like a raised to the power minus 1 is equal to 1 upon
a raised to the power plus 1 is equal to 1 upon a. पावर नेगेटिव है तो उसे पॉजिटिव करने के लिए बेस का रेसिप्रोकल कर देते हैं. दिस इज द सेवंथ लॉ ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट. एग्जांपल मान लीजिए 2 रेस टू दी पावर माइनस 1 है तो इसको लिखेंगे 1 अपॉन 2, या फिर 3 अपॉन 2 की पावर माइनस 2 है तो इसको लिखेंगे 2 अपॉन 3 की पावर प्लस 2. ओके, या फिर माइनस 3 अपॉन 2 की पावर माइनस 4 है तो इसको हम रेसिप्रोकल करते हैं 2 अपॉन 3, नेगेटिव साइन हमेशा ऊपर रहता है, पावर प्लस 4 हो जाएगी. बेस का रेसिप्रोकल हो जाएगा, पावर वही रहेगी. ओके, पॉजिटिव हो जाएगी. सो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन दीज लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट इन योर फेयर नोटबुक. यू हैव टू लर्न देम वेरी वेल सो दैट यू आर एबल टू डू द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 1.6 बाय द यूज ऑफ दीज लॉज, विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज लॉज. सो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन एंड लर्न देम बाय हार्ट दीज लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स. Please note it down in your fair notebook. Thank you very much.